Hello everyone, my name is Fernando Perez. Today in this video, I'm excited to pray and to stand with you again in the name of Jesus. Just think about right now, what is the area in your life that you need to see a miracle today? I believe that your miracle is just a prayer away. Amen? Let's believe God for a shift to happen in your life in Jesus' name. Amen? The Bible says in Mark chapter 9, in verse 23, Jesus said to him, "If you can believe, all things are possible to him who believes." Somebody say all things. Amen? All things includes the situation that you're thinking about right now. Would you join me in prayer right now? Let's pray for miracles. Let's believe God for the releasing of your miracle in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, in your precious mighty name, today I am taking this time to pray with my dear brother and sister. Father God, I give you all the glory, I give you all the praise, and I give you all the honor because miracles, breakthroughs, healing, salvation, everything comes from you and from you alone. And so we give you all the glory because today, as we call on your name, you hear us. And I thank you because you're going to touch this man and this woman today. I am taking this time right now to pray and to lift up my brother and my sister right now. Lord God, as they present their request to you right now, Lord God, I pray that you hear the cry of their hearts. And I pray, I stand in faith with them, asking, Lord Jesus, would you release a miracle in their lives? Some of them, the miracle that they are in desperate need to see is the reconciliation of their family. Some of them, they need to see salvation in their household. Some of them, they need a miracle in their finances. Some of them, it's a healing in the body that they need. And so, Father God, whatever it is that this man, this woman is presenting to you in prayer right now, I come alongside of them, I lift them up in prayer, and I ask you, let your kingdom come. Let your will be done today in their lives. Father God, we rebuke everything that is trying to discourage this man, this woman, everything that is trying to put them down, everything that is telling them that the situation is not going to change, the voices of the enemy that is trying to discourage them, every day we rebuke the voice of discouragement. We rebuke the voice of the devil. We rebuke every evil spirit, every demonic force that is trying to discourage this man, this woman from their breakthroughs. Father, I speak your blessing. I speak a deliverance coming upon them. I speak strength from heaven right now, coming upon my brother, my sister, the strength that they need to carry them into the next season. I bless them. I speak hope. I speak strength. I speak blessing into this man, this woman, and their heaviness, their weight, their sorrow, the fear that is on them. I rebuke. Leave them now. Be broken now. In Jesus' name, I plead the blood of Jesus over my brother, my sister. And I ask you, Father God, that every hopelessness, some of them, Lord God, they are bound by hopelessness. They are bound, Lord God, by sorrow, by fear. They are so afraid of tomorrow because of their current situation. And so, Father God, I pray for hope to come upon my brother and my sister. I pray for hope, the hope that comes from heaven, the hope that comes from your presence. I pray, Lord God, fill my brother, my sister with hope, with strength, with faith from above. I speak, Lord God, a supernatural miracle taking place in the life of my brother and my sister. I pray, Lord God, release their financial breakthrough. I declare financial breakthrough coming in their hands now. I declare that job that they're waiting for coming into their hands now. That phone call, Lord God, that job interview, I speak coming into their lives now in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for that healing upon their bodies, Lord God, that mental healing, that emotional healing, that physical healing. I speak healing, the anointing, that oil from heaven just coming upon them, Lord God, in healing their bodies. Father, I speak to every organ that is not working the way that it should be working. I speak life into the organs. I speak life into the bones. I speak life into the cells of this body. In Jesus' mighty name, Father, I pray also for the salvation of this family. I pray for the salvation of this husband. I pray for the salvation of this wife. I pray for the salvation of their children. I pray for the salvation of the spouse. Father God, save this family. Restore this family. Heal this family. Lord God, every assignment of the enemy to destroy this family, we break its power in Jesus' name. We speak life into the situation. Father, I bless my brother and my sister. I ask for your kingdom to come, for your will to be done today. I declare as a minister of the gospel that this is a day of breakthrough. This is a day of miracle. This is the day to see the supernatural taking place in front of their very eyes. I declare and I decree miracles, signs, wonders that will glorify your name. If you receive, my dear brother and sister, just say with me, say, Lord Jesus, I thank you so much for your faithfulness. Lord Jesus, I surrender my situation to you and I receive my miracle in your precious name. Say, Lord Jesus, I cannot fix this situation on my own. I surrender my situation to you and I receive my miracle in your precious name. Say, Lord Jesus, I give you all the glory and all the honor. Amen and amen. Praise the Lord. My brother, my sister, receive your miracle. Receive. Stand in the promises of God, believing that God is changing your situation this day. Amen. Stand in faith. Praise the Lord. My brother, my sister, it's been a great honor and a great joy to be able to pray and to stand with you again. If you are blessed by this video, please take the time to like this video. Also, subscribe to my YouTube channel to stay in touch with me. I love you. God bless you. And I see you in the next video.